vol het Olympisch Nationaal Stadion van Jakarta. Er worden ook alle thuiswedstrijden worden hier gespeeld.
Then it's very easy to play 4-5-1 because that now it's 4-5-1. But and with the offensive mind, then these are just the left and the right wing, and then you play 4-3-3. The only thing is in sometimes we play this system in Holland when I played in the World Cup, like in the 70s.
Thank you.
Thank you. And of course, the importance of the game we have to play in Turkmenistan. So that's all.
Is your contact with the national team?
Well, we are discussing that. So. That's at the moment is not important. The important for the moment is that we get a team ready to go to Turkmenistan and hopefully we'll be a successful trip.
Do you feel optimistic?
Always. You have to be optimistic.
Wim was gisteren behoorlijk ziek. Maagklachten. Hij heeft heel veel op zijn bed gelegen. Het is nu maandagochtend en dan gaat nog vroeg naar de eerste training. Dus de tweede training ga ik weer. Hij heeft.
Tapi nanti anunya hubungnya nanti kan
Ik heb die naam maar.
Okay, let's see. Yellow.